Why don't you do a shot for me?
Hi there, welcome to the video. Today we're at Trelissick Gardens, looking towards Channels Creek and out towards the sea over there, just past Falmouth, and we're going to have a go at doing this with oils. So, oh, a dog here. Yes, great day. Want to get on with it.
This goes into here, like that. That's going there. Place that quite low so that can run across there. I'll have to condense that a bit because I need to get the other side in the open sea. In that moment there, it's just gone really bright, hasn't it? Difficult to get some of these colours right. Too much scraping down over there, but I'll take that down a little bit. I'll go on in and do the whole lot. Just get that more random feel to it. Let's just get some of these, try and get some of these brighter clouds in here and there. That's quite nice, I quite like that because see the shape in the tree over there. It's the same shape I've just accidentally got there, isn't it? Look at that. There. That shape there. That's worked out quite well, hasn't it? Let's just put a bit on there as well. That bit. And over here. Is that just catches the sun a bit there. And that runs down like that. you stick on that because it's nice. Very good.
It's a bit dark.
It's a bit nicer down. Just that bit, and then it's that bit there. Yeah, it looks like blue clouds. This rest of it, I don't want.
Why don't you do the clouds last?
It's the rest of it, I'm not very good at. Like this, I need to dry it. Let's just get that. Without that, it's caught something.
Oh, that is a crab, I think.
He's got a crab. He'd be happy once he can open that up.
I think he's lost it, dropped it.
Crab. That's escaped.
Maybe it pinched him.
Let's get a bit more of this colour back into the water, I think. The party boat.
It's quite a nice shot from like here because you can see the boat kind of a bit blurred in the background.
Oh, yeah. There's a nice little green buoy as well, which is about here. It needs to go in a bit stronger about there. All along there. I might leave it actually now. Right.
Right, well, that's the end of that video. Well, that's the end of that painting. You won't come again. Okay, that's the end of that painting. I think I've took that as far as I can. Just a small quick study of that scene. Very changeable light. And all sorts of things going on in the water. Really good fun. And I think we caught the essence of the scene. And that'll be another one that'll be going into the exhibition in Truro at the Royal Cornwall Museum. So yeah, great. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe to the channel. And bye for now. Hard work, these hills.